Hey Pearl friends, welcome back. We got another exciting video here for you this week. Tonight's video is for reveals 15827 through 15846. For our promotion this week, we're going to be running a BOGO on our standard Pearl reveals. So if you'd like to take advantage of this deal, head on over to our website, www.thepearldude.com. Also want to say thank you to all of our wonderful fans and customers out there. We really appreciate each and every one of you. And without further ado, let's get to the opening of the oysters.
Hey everyone, welcome back. We hope you have had a wonderful Labor Day weekend. We have two videos this week, so we posted the video schedule at the very top of our website. So if you're not on tonight's video, then you are most likely on tomorrow night's video. All right, so let's get started. First reveal is for Amber, reveal 827. We're opening one oyster, and it is going to be an Edison. Ooh, beautiful dark. Ooh, I love it. It's like a really bright blue on one side, and the other side has like a little bit more of a greenish blue. We have 13 millimeters. Congratulations, Amber. Next reveal is for Katie, reveal 828. We are opening four oysters. There's a message on the reveal. It says for Carrie, Xenia, Hope, and Katie. And they're going to be all Edisons. All right, first one is classic white. Maybe a slight warm tone to it. 12.3. And we have purple. Third one is a white. And last one also white. Look at that. This one is maybe the biggest. Let's see here. Oh, got 13 millimeters. Very similar to that first one. Congratulations. Some classic whites in there and that beautiful purple. Next reveal is for Allison, reveal 829. We're opening one oyster, and it is going to be an Edison. And a pink, nice deep color. Congratulations, Allison. Next reveal is for Sean, reveal 831, and we're opening 10 oysters. first one has a really subtle purple. It's really, really light. And a creamy white. Ooh, beautiful. It's a black cherry. And a dark, a little bit of a blue violet. And a deep blue. And maybe like a lighter pink. Ooh, a metallic pink. 7.3. And a silver. 7 millimeters. And a dark violet, kind of that blackish violet. Little black cherry. 6.9. All right, number 10. And we have violet, brighter violet. 7.0. Very beautiful. Congratulations, Sean. Next reveal is for Mira. Reveal 832. We're opening one oyster. And it is going to be an Edison. It is a rich pink. Beautiful. Kind of a pinkish purple. We have 11.6. Congratulations, beautiful Edison. Next reveal is for Mira, reveal 834. We're opening one standard oyster. And it is a dark kind of black cherry. It has a little hue of violet to it. 7.0. Congratulations, Mira. The next reveal is for Deborah, reveal 837. We're opening 12 oysters. We're going to be doing two Edisons. All right, so kind of a purple for this one. And a dark, a little blue to it. And 12.9. All right, so we're gonna open 10 standard. Ooh, beautiful bright violet. And maybe a blackish blue. Another dark, also has a little blue. 7.3. And a bright white. 7.5. Another white. 7.3. And a peach. Yep. 7.2. Love it, beautiful light blue. 7.3. And a black, little purple. 7.4. cranberry, kind of a copper red, really beautiful, nice fall color. 7.2. I don't know if we're gonna fit everything on here. We got one left here. And it is a black, little blue. Alright, it's just gonna fit there. Look at those, how beautiful. Started with the Edisons. Really great colors. Congratulations, Deborah. All right, so next reveal is for Michelle. This is reveal 838, and we're opening 10 oysters. Ooh, starting out with cranberry. And we have a pink, light pink. And an iridescent black. Ooh, beautiful. This bright violet. And this shiny pink, super, super shiny. Little color, kind of a cream or light gold. 7.0. And a silver. To be classic white. 7.1. And a blackish blue, maybe even a little purple in there, a little violet. 7.2. All right, number 10. is pink. Kind of a peachy pink, really pretty. Congratulations, Michelle. Okay, next reveal is for Jacques. Reveal 839, and we're opening 10 oysters. All right, first has a little color, maybe a lighter gold, a little peach. 7.1 and a black. Beautiful color. It's like a super bright pinky peach. Super shiny. 7.5. And maybe similar to that first one. Kind of has a warm tone or light gold. 7.0. And might have a little pink. It's really, really subtle. 7.2. And a metallic pink. 7.3. Also kind of a pink. That really light blush pink. 7.3. Ooh, twins, and they're beautiful purples. It's deep color. 7.1. And a 7.0. Love those. Next is a blackish, well, maybe like a bluish violet. And number 10. is a light gold. $7.3 million. Congratulations. That bright peach, beautiful. Keep the twins separate. All right, next reveal is for Gloria. Reveal 840. We're opening 10 oysters. All right, we have a light silver. $7.3 million. And a black with a slight violet. $7.2 million. And a beautiful white. $7.1 million. And silver. Much darker than that first one. $7.2 million. We have an iridescent dark, similar to that second one there, kind of picks up a little violet. Nice shine to it. $7.2 million. And looks to be a violet, brighter violet. $7.3 million. Another bright violet. Look at that. $7.5 million. Ooh, love it. Really pretty pink. $7.1 million. And a little color, maybe just a real subtle lavender. It's really, really subtle. $7.5 million. All right, and last one. Is a classic white. $7.4 million. Congratulations, Gloria. So next reveal is for Sue. Reveal 841. We are opening 11 oysters. One of those Edison. So we'll start with that one. And it is kind of a pink and it's slightly metallic. Beautiful. Then we'll open 10 standard. Starting out with a darker cranberry. And a black. Looks to be light gold. And the pink, super shiny. 7.2. Little color, maybe like a creamy pink. Oh, a little more gold. 7.4. Yeah, a little more peach or gold. 7.4. This one is kind of pink. We'll see once we get it next to the others here. 7.1. Yeah, a little more pink than peach. 7.2. Ooh, bright violet. 7.1. All right, and then last one is a cream, kind of a warmer tone white. 7.2. Might even have a little gold to it. Yeah, nice light gold. Congratulations, Sue. Alright, I am going to clear some shells and I will be right back. Alright, next reveal is for Bernita. Reveal 842, and we are opening 20 oysters. First is bright white. And a lighter peach, kind of a creamy peach. 7.1 and maybe like a light purple, just real subtle lavender there. 7.1 and maybe white. Oh, kind of a cream. Slight warm tone, 6.9. And a cranberry. And light peach or pink. 7.1 and a creamy white. Light pink, real subtle. 7.3 and a creamy white. 7.2 All right, so number 10 we have maybe white. Let's get it cleaned off here. It has a little gold or peach. 7.1 Wow, first 10, all these beautiful lights, and then that dark cranberry. Look at that. Let's go ahead and open 10 more here for Bernita. Thank you. We got a dark, a little violet to it. And kind of a pink, a little bit metallic, 7.1, and a metallic gold. Gray white. And another white. 7.1 and a peach. Seven point two. And another light peach. 7.1. Ooh, cranberry, second cranberry. 7.8. Ooh, twins! We have twin whites. 7.0 and 6.8. All right, and then number 20. We have white. Can't believe how many lights we got. Just those cranberries and the one dark. This last one is 6.9. Congratulations, Bernita. All right, so next reveal is for Susan. Reveal 843, we are opening 10 oysters. First is a black. Slight violet to it, 7.1. and a lavender. Creamier white. Light pink. And a dark with a little violet, similar to that first one. 7.2. And a white, a little cream to it. 7.2. Silver. We have a light peach. 7.1. The blue violet. 7.1. And number 10. Is a light purple. 7.0. Beautiful. Congratulations, Susan. Our next reveal is for Deborah, reveal 844. We're opening 10 oysters. All right, first is creamy white. Love this. Overall kind of a dark violet, but it has a really beautiful like bluish green glow to it. 7.2. And a black. 7.2. We have pink. Shiny light pink, 7.2. And a silver. Classic white. More of a bright white for this one, 7.3. And a light purple. This one is black, nice dark. And a white. Alright, last one, number 10. Is light, maybe purple. And that mix between pink and purple. 6.9. Congratulations, Deborah. Okay, next reveal is for Tatiana. Reveal 845, and we're opening 10 oysters. All right, first is cranberry, nice bright one. We have a bright white. And a little color to this one. Let's see here. Kind of a pink, just real subtle. 7.0. And a peach. Super bright. 7.3. Another peach, also pretty bright. Nice rich color. 7.1. And deep blue. .9. Have classic white. .1 and silver. .7.1. A blue violet. Definitely has some blue to it. 7.5. And number 10 is, I want to say a light pink, but let's see here. Yeah, it just has the really subtle pink to it, 6.9. Beautiful. Congratulations, Tatiana. The last reveal for today's video is for Lindsay, reveal 846, and we're opening 10 oysters. Okay, first one is a blackish blue, pretty dark, but just that subtle blue. 7.5. We have light gold, slight warm tone, 7.1. And another lighter gold. 7.2. A little more peach for that one. And a classic white. .6. Is deep blue. 7.3. And a white. 7.3. Another white. And maybe more bright white. I think that last one has a little cream to it. This one's a little more of that bright white. 7.2. And another white. Wow, we're on a roll with the whites. Alright, so number 10 is white. Wow. Definitely have a nice white pair in here. 7.1. Congratulations, Lindsay. All right, so that is going to complete today's video. We have two videos this week, so if you weren't on tonight's video and you placed an order last week, you're most likely on our video that will post tomorrow night, 8 p.m. Central Time. We also have the video schedule posted at the very top of our website, so you can always check there. We did just switch our sale, so we are doing BOGO oysters. We're bringing that back, and that's going to be for our standard oysters, so buy one, get one free. And we also do our volume discount with that, so it's a super good deal, so make sure you check that out. Thanks so much for watching, thanks for ordering, and we'll see you tomorrow night.